Ich würde sagen, wir geben uns mal ganz, ganz kurz dem Boy hin, oder? Sollen wir ganz, ganz kurz bei ihm rein, oder? 5 Minuten, komm, 5 Minuten machen wir Jeremy. Nur ganz kurz, was er da Neues hat, weil er hat einen Duft, den ich auch habe. Wollte ich mal kurz sagen, was er dazu sagt.
Hello guys, Jeremy Fragrance hier. Top 10 new fragrance discoveries. All are written in the video description, if I don't forget. This is called Frank Müller. This is a luxury watch brand like Rolex, just not that cool.
Ich glaube, ich habe noch
And
ein. Warte, ich habe noch. Was hat er gesagt? Nicht so cool wie Rolex. Das ist einmal daher hingestellt, ne? Das ist Geschmackssache.
their fragrance is called Crazy Hours. It's a nice fresh fragrance. I won't forget to write them in the video description. I like this one. Smells a little bit like Dior Sauvage mixed with Azzaro Chrome. And the number 9 is called Gris Charnel by BDK Fragrances. This smells like wet wax. You know, the candle wax mixed with wet. And let's say some musk from a man. It smells just sexy, baby. Number 8, the cheapie. This costs 8 euros.
Nein!
8 euros. You know how cheap 8 euros are? That's $10. And this
8
smells,
Euro?
I
Wie geht
mean,
das denn?
the name of it is called Road to Paradise by Route 66. Smells like Jean-Paul Gaultier Le Male mixed with
Was?
La Nuit de l'Homme. Now this guy right here, Jinan Sport. I just came from Pakistan. Man, that was, I can't even get it, man. That was like a Mission Impossible movie. I felt like Tom Cruise. I was with this SSU, the Special Forces Unit. I was with the military. I was hanging out with the governors of two states of Pakistan. Man, where is this fragrance journey taking me? In any case, this
Das
is,
war eine
I
sehr
think,
coole
their
Reise.
current top seller, and it smells like Creed Aventus, and it's longer lasting than Creed Aventus. We will see if this can kick the ass of Club de Nuit Intense. It's a very good alternative to Aventus. Very good alternative. Jinan Sport by J-Dot. And this is, well, this is called Morning Chess. Again, a good alternative to Aventus. This is called Dachab by Ka
Morning Chess? Was ist das für ein Name? Wer kann sich damit identifizieren? Morning Chess?
Kajal, a Middle Eastern fragrance brand, but they make mainstream-like fragrances with character and long-lasting DNA. And that's not easy. Middle Eastern fragrances, sometimes for us European people or even Americans, also easy, of course, are not so easy to like because they overdose it for us with the spices and with the extreme vibe. They found a way to make it very likable. And this is, I think, their top seller. It's called Dachab. It smells fresh and clean, very good for man and for woman.
Jetzt kommt das.
Okay, the top 4. Ach, African leather.
Das habe ich
Check
auch zu
out this.
Hause.
Oh, I love this. This smells like a sexy. This smells. Oh man, can I have $590, dear Memo team, for what I will say right now? Because I think.
Was hat er gerade gesagt? 500 Euro? Für 500 Euro einen Satz oder was? So läuft das. Wenn du 500 Euro gibst, sagst du ja, was du willst. Das ist eigentlich nicht schlecht.
Dear Memo team, for what I will say. $590, dear Memo team, for what
590 Dollar, okay.
I will say right now. Because
Was sagst du für 500 Euro? Gar nichts.
I think it's worth it. This smells like Indiana Jones. Thank you for listening to me. This smells like Indiana Jones. Wow, it smells spicy, leathery, gorgeous, man. I want to go on a safari right now. And this one, I don't know yet. I think I put it too far up, but I see potential in it. This is called Panadora Acqua de Dora. Okay. Fresh and clean, long lasting. I still check it more, but I think it's pretty good. This one is pretty good, and I love it. It's called Honey Oud by Montal.
Okay.
Smells like honey with oud. Great fragrance. And this, normally I would place it a bit further behind because, man,
Der Duft, das kann
it's
gar
getting a
nichts.
bit annoying in my brain. It is a very synthetic fragrance. It's called Hermès
Ja, der
H24,
kann
my
nichts.
favorite new discovery. Yes, and it's my most complimented fragrance. Yes, But now after having it more and more on me in the past months or smelling it now, I noticed I'm not the big fan of its overdose of synthetic ingredients. Still, it's a great compliment getter and my most favorite discovery. I want to say thank you to Pakistan, to, I don't know, Afghanistan, to Brazil, to Mexico, to Germany, to Poland, to India, to Cuba, to wherever you are, guys, for watching my videos. Sometimes I realize that I can... let's not talk about it too much because I don't want to do too much non-fragrance related stuff. Thank you for watching my videos. Have a great day. Bye.
Okay, Jeremy, thanks, man.